Hey YouTube, iPadX112 here. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can install the latest iOS 9.3 Beta 1 for free without having to have your UDID on your device activated or having an iOS Apple developer account. So this is completely free, and it's a misconception that some people believe that if you do this, it will brick your device, but that's just not true. So it works perfectly fine, and I will show you the full process now to prove that. So the first thing you're going to need to do is download the 9.3 IPSW. I'll provide a link to a website in the description below where you can download them. As you can see here, there are several places you can get this. So this is just one website I got it off. This is basically the first one I found. But basically on here you can see you've got all of the different models for your device. So just download whichever one is for your corresponding device. For me, I'm going to be using the iPhone 6 Plus just to demonstrate this. So as you can see, I have downloaded this here. So once you're in iTunes, go to the keyboard, hold down Shift if you're on Windows, or Alt or Option if you're on Mac, and then click on the Restore iPhone or whichever device it is you're using button you have there. Then you just want to navigate to wherever you saved the IPSW file for the 9.3 beta. So as you can see, I've just got mine here. Once you've selected it, it'll ask you if you're sure you want to restore. Just click on Restore. If your device isn't jailbroken and you just want to keep all of the settings you have, you can actually just use the Update button and it works exactly the same way, except you'll keep all of your settings. However, the device I'm doing this on is currently jailbroken, so I'll need to do it as a restore. Either way, it'll work fine, so this will just have it so it comes up as a fresh install. But as you can see, the iTunes is now preparing iPhone for restore, so it'll actually power down the device, begin to reboot it, and it will begin to install the software. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to leave this for a while. I'm going to speed it up for you so you're not waiting here and watching it for ages, just so you can see the whole process. It will take a little while. If you ever restored your iPhone before, it basically is just the average time for that. But that's pretty much it. So once this comes up back up, we should have iOS 9.3 Beta 1 installed, and I'll show you that that's what we have when it's done. Okay, so at this point the update should be done. You just need to go through the normal setup that you would normally need to do with your iOS device. So I'll just do this quickly and come back. Okay, as you can see now I'm down into the actual springboard of the device. So if I just show you, I'll go over to the Settings app, go to General and About. And as you can see, the version is iOS 9.3, so the install did work correctly. This works perfectly fine without any issues. And as you can see, this works perfectly fine. All the downloads should be fine. If you find any better links that you can find that are a bit faster, those ones are a bit slower downloading. But if you find anything else, then you can use those as well. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Like I said, you can download all the things you need in the description below. And so yeah, I'll have more videos coming on iOS 9.3 soon. So if you want to see those, make sure to subscribe or check the link in the description below where I'll probably post it. So yeah, that's it. Like the video if you liked it, leave a comment if you have any questions, and as always, don't forget to subscribe.